Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be talking all about the Childcraft Glider Rocking Chair. I have been using this rocking chair for over an entire year now, and I absolutely love it. And as you guys can tell, it is still in such good condition. And honestly, for the price, I did not think that this rocking chair was going to be as comfortable, sturdy, or hold up as well as it has. So I wanted to do an honest review for you guys and share some of the key features that this rocking chair has to offer. So first and foremost, this rocking chair retails for about $250. This rocking chair is from Bye Bye Baby, and it also has a weight limit of about 250 pounds. So that's something important to note. Now on your rocking chair, they do come with two little side pockets, which is perfect for keeping your baby's essentials, like a burping rag or a book, or even your remote control if you're gonna be watching TV. Now, unlike the older rocking chairs that kind of rocked in a motion like that, when this rocking chair and the glider are rocking, you won't have to worry about your baby's toes or your toes or fingers getting pinched on the bottom of this rocking chair. Your rocking chair also comes with these little paddings right on the side, which are so comfortable for your arms. Now, I also love that their cushion is removable. So if you do stain this, you would want to just get a damp cloth and spot clean it. And let's say that you stain your cushion to the point of no return. I love that you can go ahead and remove this entire cushion piece and you can purchase another one. Or if you're crafty and you like to sew, you can cover it up with one of your own or even make one of your own. This rocking chair was super easy to assemble. The only thing that we had to do to assemble this rocking chair was to put the back piece and the arms on, and it came with a little tool for us to do that. So this is the perfect rocking chair for nursing or bottle feeding your baby, or even reading books to your baby. But what I also love about this rocking chair is that if you're all done using it for your baby, this rocking chair is so simple and stylish, and it's also so comfortable that you might even find yourself keeping it for your own needs. This is the perfect rocking chair to sit down and relax, watch TV, or even read a book for yourself. Now, I've been using this rocking chair for over a year. I use this multiple times in a day. I not only use this to nurse my baby and bottle feed my baby, but I also use this every single night to read my baby books in, and I am so happy with the way that it has held up. My husband also uses this rocking chair, and I'm still amazed by not only how clean, but still how sturdy the padding is. This is definitely a rocking chair that I would recommend. It's affordable, it's comfortable, and I absolutely love the feature of the ottoman because I love having my feet up after a long day and taking care of my baby. So that's all that I have for you guys. If you guys enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new here, I would love for you to subscribe. As always, I hope that you all have a blessed day and a blessed week, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.